song is about that, and it's called El Sur de la Fe.